everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And we're approaching Halloween.
Yep. We're getting there. So close.
Be sure to check out our playlist of all sorts of fun Halloween videos. And here's another one. Another Monster High one. But this is a different than the normal Monster High doll. These are like mini Monster Highs.
Yes, these are small Monster High dolls.
These are scary cute Halloween figures.
There are 5 to collect. You can have Frankie, Abby, Draculaura, Claudine, and Laguna. These were at Target in the Halloween section, over where we found the Barbie Halloween dolls and the Lala Loopsie Halloween doll.
These look cool. These are like the type of toys that they should have put in that Monster High Happy Meal.
Yes. This is what I would have rather had than those jewelry trinkets.
So let's open up these monsters and see what the full set looks like out of the package.
So let's start off with Abby.
Now these are just solid figures on a base.
Yeah, there's no articulation or anything. But they do come standing on the Monster High logo. They don't actually come off from the base.
Up next we have Claudine Wolf.
There's Claudine. Oh, I like her hair. I actually think the paint job isn't too bad on these for being so small. You know, sometimes when you get items this small, the eyes look
kind of
messed up.
Kind of derpy.
Yeah.
Next up we have Laguna.
There she is.
Her hair looks cool, too.
Yeah, it does.
It's like this metallic gold color. It's really cool.
Yeah, I really like what they did with her.
Of course, we have to have the star of Monster High.
Draculaura. I like how she's waving. Like, hi!
Now, it looks like our Draculaura has some sort of scratch on her face. Or is that supposed to be there? I don't think it's supposed to be there.
It's a smudge.
Yeah, I think part of the paint's come off our Draculaura.
Oh, nope, look.
Oh, no, it's just a little mark. That's good, all better.
All fixed.
And there's Draculaura. And last but not least, we have Frankie Stein coming up.
And here's Frankie. They did such a good job with these, I think.
That's a pretty awesome little set right there.
It is. I can't wait to put them on the shelf with the rest of my Monster Highs.
They're going to fit in perfectly. And like we said, these are at the Halloween section right now at Target stores.
Yep.
And they are very, very cool. Love these little minifigures.
Yes.
And the Barbie and the Loopsie ones we reviewed the other day.
We like the minifigures of pretty much anything anyway.
You got to let us know which one of these was your favorite. I'm leaning towards the Laguna one myself, actually.
I really like the Laguna as well. Though I like Frankie. She has the silver metallic. You know, Laguna has the gold metallic.
And if you liked our opening of the Monster High figures, be sure to let us know who your favorite is, and be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.